Hello everybody, let's make some yummy pasta for picky eaters, and don't tell them you are using zucchini. It's finger-licking good, so we have all the vegetables. Peel the zucchini, leave some skin over, it looks pretty. Slice the peppers, tomatoes, onions, everything. Chop the garlic, we're making it with rotini. Water is boiling, olive oil, garlic, salt, pepper, a little bit of turmeric because it's good for you. Add the zucchini. Let the zucchini cook for 10 minutes. Don't overcook it. Let the pasta boil. Add the tomatoes and the peppers. There you go. Add the pasta. Little bit of pasta water. Cook it for another 2-3 minutes and we are done with this yummy pasta. Garnish with whatever you like and serve it hot. Your family is gonna love it.